At first, you need to remove screws that marked by red circles from the bottom cover. Then remove optical drive and screws that was under optical drive. Now flip laptop and pry up bottom cover. From the left and right sides, you need to push down bottom cover and lift top case up. In the front side, you need to insert plastic tool to place of joint of case parts and push down bottom cover. Now flip laptop back and lift the bottom case from this side. Disconnect battery cable from main board, pushing it from left and right sides. Disconnect HDD and I/O board FFC cables from main board. Remove screws that secures hard drive. And now lift it up. Disconnect the interposer. And remove screws that secures HDD in metal bracket. Instead of this HDD, can be installed any other 2.5 inches SATA hard drive or solid state drive. To replace HDD, you must make same steps in reverse order.